Hello, everybody. I am DeathSavior, and welcome, my hellions, back to the Haven. Today, we are going back in Realm of Rulers, but new computer means new game. So, we are going to start ourselves a new game, saving it slot one here. And we should have better graphic quality now, because I was able to boost everything up. I'm going to go in and make sure everything is boosted. If not, I will redo it. Stupid hair, whatever, I don't care. Got a little thing sticking out here. Screw it. Who cares? Let it hang. Hey, look. Starter chest, alright. So. Let's go check out the graphics options real quick. See, I had to take everything back to medium. I want everything high. Ultra. As high as it'll go. Ultra. I don't understand why it keeps kicking everything back. My computer should be able to handle everything. So, if it took it back, I don't know what to tell you guys, but I should be able to, you know, do things like just fine. Okay, we need this metal axe, and we need this little pickaxe, and we got our guidebook, which I ain't worried about too much. Alright, we actually have a decent area right here. I don't know if I want to just build here, or should we look around a little bit? I mean, we got nice barley here, we got some rock. I mean, this is a pretty decent place as it is. I think I might go with this area here where I started out. Kind of have like the middle, like the town. I mean, we got a little bit of a dip there. Let's go right here. I mean, we got a pretty decent area that's opened up down here. So, this looks good. Alright. Let's go to this tree and start chopping away. I mean, we'll expand all the way to wherever we need to be. Things of that nature. But, let's get us some logs going. Because we are going to need quite a few. Simple settlement, 150. Alright, so we need 150 logs. No big deal. We can do that. I do apologize if you guys hear my fan. It is really warm in here. So I kind of have it on. So if it's too bad, I do apologize. I will keep it in mind for the next time. We're going to go ahead and keep going with the... Let's go ahead and keep collecting this, because we're going to need the logs, and we're going to have to go get stone anyways. So I shall return once I get everything done here. Alright, so we're back. It's starting to get dark. This is going to be a good place. We were going to do it down there, but I mean, we have rock here, we have trees here, we have the barley right over here. I think this is going to be the best place to do it. We're going to set our... But I'm going to set my camp, my new settlement here, back here. Alright, so we want you to come towards me. Alright. I think this looks nice here. Like how the barley's like lit up and it's right in my fucking tent, but we can manage that. Alright. For our first business besides this, we need to get a storage shed. Storage shed. I'm gonna put over here. And she gives one lumberjack. All right, can we sleep till day? Because I cannot see at night right now, and. Alright, so next thing we want to do is we need to get water. So I put Alright, so I put the storage shed over the barley. No big deal. Not worried about it. I can deal with that. Okay, water well. Water well. I want this to be right over here. Alright. How much stuff do we still have in our inventory? Alright, we still have a good bit. So, let's get us a water storage right next to it. It'll take up less room this way. Alright, so we got some water and water storage. And now for the food. I want to get this going, the food storage and stuff up before. Which the food storage is going to go right here. Next to the barrel. Do I have enough to make another one? How many do I need? Food storage. No, I do not. That uses up a lot of freaking stuff. Alright, so let's, we got food. Let's go get that filled up. There was a bush over here. So, because we don't need people dying, so I shall return once I get this, completely filled. Oh, okay. So, we are full on food. So, we're going to go head back. Because I am not that worried. Now, let's check our town out. Alright, so we have 95 water out of 200, which that's still building. And we have 200 food. So, let's train a couple farmers. Let's get another lumberjack and a couple miners. Or one miner at least. Okay, there we go. So we got stuff to help us out here. Let's go beat on a rock a little bit. Try to get some more stone. I think right now the more important thing is the lumberjacks, because we need the wood. I can get stone pretty easy myself. Plus the other stuff. I'd like to get a cooking station put in. Let me see how much stuff I need for that. Okay, 200 oak logs, which we just got, and 150 barley. Oh, okay, so we need barley. That's easy. So this might take me a minute or so. So give me a minute. I mean, we got other people. They don't have to go that far to get the barley. But this will speed up the process pretty good. Before we start working on any more houses or anything, we're going to also add more food storage and water in. Because to me, the more the better. Especially with people always getting hungry. It seems like they get hungry pretty fast and things of that nature. Yay, we got stuff coming in. Our miners working. Our freaking farmers working. The two lumberjacks are working. I always like when I see them. They kind of remind me of Irish. Kind of the lumberjacks and the miners, because they don't really look that different. So I always like to put Mick in the beginning of it. I don't know why. Like McGregor, I called him, I think, the Lumberjacks at one point. I know that sounds kind of screwed up and not meaning for it to be kind of like stereotypical. If I don't want to offend anybody by it. I really don't mean to. Okay, we'll put the bench over here. Or the cooking station right here next to, you need to come in. And you need to rotate like so. Let's back you up just a bit. And pop. No, that was not what I wanted. But thank you for your concern. Alright, so now we'll have food coming in too with this guy here. I do believe he will be helping towards the food issue. Yeah, 5 food being gathered, 5 water being gathered. Alright, so yeah, we got stuff being gathered, we got stuff being... We are doing pretty good here. What's up, buddy? Dude, there are stones, literally, right here. And you're going way the fuck out there. Why? Whatever, buddy, whatever. Float your boat. But don't be killing my food supply now. Because you want to go clear over there. Alright, so we can use the forge. Let's get some of this stuff going. Okay, fuel... Do the iron ore first. Smelt. 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 Smelty. Smelt. 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 There's definitely not going to be enough for all this. Because, dear God, I didn't realize we had that much clay. We'll need to make a crafting table next. Need to figure out where I want to set that one. But I probably worry about maybe getting another cooking station going or two as well. So food can be gathered. Alright, that's the end of that. Let's get some of this going. No. Yay! Don't know what exactly I'm gonna need these for, but we'll get a good bit done. Alright, that'll be good for now. Let's go get some more barley. I mean, we got logs coming in pretty good. And then I'll go work on some more berries. I mean, I only need 150 barley. That's the only thing I'm going up to with this. Berries, I shouldn't need that much either because it was at like 170 something out of probably about 160 something now. But I mean, only things with berry sucks is I wish they gave you more than just one at a time. So we need to come down here to where the berry bush is. Trying to keep food in our inventory and stuff so none of our people die, because you know that's never a fun time when people start dying on you. Trust me, I play Oxygen Not Included. I've watched all my people dying at. Oh sweet, look, my town storage is already full. It's starting to get dark, so yeah, we're doing pretty decent right now. I mean, like I said, I got him doing stuff. We have enough for another cooking station, I do believe. So let's get another one put over here. Yeah, 200 logs. Oh, nope. We need more logs, I do believe. Yep. Alright, so let's bring out the handy dandy axe here. I hate when it does this. Doesn't allow you... I hope you guys get that, the devs get that fixed soon, because it doesn't allow you to, like, turn sometimes when you have the inventory window open, which I'd like to have it open so I could see what I'm doing, like collecting and stuff like that. Alright, so now we're at 200. That's all I needed. So let's come back over here. Let's get another cooking station. Bring you closer here. Oh, Jesus Christ. Alright, I don't want you on top of it, but I want you to be, like, pretty much right next to it. Hup. Alright. Sleep till day. Whoa, hey, how's it doing? Alright, so we got you guys should be doing pretty good at collecting food now. Yeah, 10 food being gathered. We still got water being gathered. So, I mean, we should be pretty good on food. And everything else going for now. We don't really have enough to, I don't think, make anything else. Let me see how much it takes to make a small... a house. Yeah, we don't have enough logs, or we may have enough stone. Yeah, we have enough stone, just not enough logs, so we ain't gonna worry about that right now. Wooden gate, we ain't worried about that. We don't have enough logs for any of that stuff. So crafting bench, 250 logs. So, let's go help them collect some more logs real quick. It usually don't take that long because you get 5 at a time. Plus, I got 2 lumberjacks plus me down doing it now. So, we should go up pretty quick. I'd like to at least get a crafting table made before I end this. Thump, 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 thump. What do I need for it? Resource. Crafting bench. 250 oak logs. Look at that. Alright, so crafting bench. We will put you right here. That seems like a good place over here. So, resources. Crafting bench. Alright, you need to come closer. Yay! Why do you look the same as that? You might want a bread dough. 10 barley. Torch. That's a lot of torches. That's a lot for a torch. 100 oak logs? Axe. Pickaxe, hammer. Iron sword. But yeah, that's a little bit much for for torches. I mean, unless you're giving me like a shit ton of torches out of it, the place that I can actually place around. But if it's just like the little one that you can carry with you, that's a little bit too much. Anyhow, okay, so we got, let's go over what we got going on here. Okay, so we've got our little settlement here. We have a well with some water storage. We got 1 food storage going on. What was the food storage? You can make another one. Because I don't think I have enough for it. 200 oak logs, hell no. And 200 stone. You know what, before we end this, I actually want another food storage. I know this sounds crazy, but I want to make sure we have like 6 people in here. So I want to make sure we are good on food. and nobody's going to starve to death, or we're not going to run out of food really fast, or anything like that. I mean, I could probably stand to put in like 3 or 4 more food storage things, but I'd at least like to have another one just to make me feel a little more comfortable about what's going on here. We will put this one back behind it. All right, food storage. That was kind of weird. There we go. And let me see what we got food wise. What's going on? Oh, dear God, you guys scared the crap out of me. Okay, food. We got 201 out of 300. Water, and it's going up. Okay, so they should be alright on getting the food up, but I'm going to help them out a little bit. Just to be on the safe side, so we know that nobody's going to actually die here. And everybody will be a-okay. So we'll get them up maybe another, I don't know, 10, 15, 20, somewhere around there, berries. Like, up a little more food. I mean, they're not going very, they don't have to travel very far or anything like that. I will probably, in the next video, be getting a lot more logs and stuff. I know they are working on 5, and I know they are switching over from, to the newer, I think they're using Unity, or I can't remember what they're using, but they are switching over to a newer version. They said that in their little log, and that it's going to take a little bit, because when you go to the upgrade, it's a thing, there's going to be issues and things like that, which I understand. So, I mean, yeah, see, there we go. But I will hopefully be able to get another one out before they switch to 5. Or 0.5. And if not, I will see you in 0.5. And hopefully things will go well. Thank you, everybody, for tuning in. If you liked it, slap that like button. If you haven't, please subscribe to keep up with my content. I want to thank you again for tuning in. I will see everybody in the next video. Yeah.